religion. Americans worship money. We worship money. Separate God from school, separate God from work, separate God from government, but on your money it says, in God we trust. All my life I've been looking for God and he's right in my pocket. Americans worship money. And we all go to the same church, the church of ATM. Everywhere you look, there's a new branch popping up, reminding you about how much money you got or how much money you don't got. And if you got less than $20, the machine won't even talk to you. The machine's like, you better go see a teller. You ever go to a teller and try to take out $8.50? Oh, it's disgusting. Oh, man, you gotta wait on that long-ass line. People doing real transactions in front of you. You get up to the fucking front, you fill out your form, $8.50. The fucking teller looks at it, she look at you, she looks at the shit. She don't even take the money out the drawer, she take it out of her pocket. Here, get the fuck out of here. Here's the other thing, man. Drugs are illegal, but ATM machines are open 24 hours a day. 24 hours a day.